and all my dear friends. Today, I am here to share a speech on special occasion of Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January every year. It is celebrated to show the respect of our Indian Constitution. The Indian Constitution came into effect on 26 January and it is India become a republic country. The day is celebrated to show the respect of freedom fighters who denominated for Indian Constitution. On 26 January, India become secular, democratic and republic country. The main festival is celebrated at Rajpath, New Delhi, capital of India, in front of President of India. We remember all freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives in India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.